ever, they will be able to bring their products to you live.
This is everything we ever wanted.
Discover all the exciting and innovative products coming up on The Big Find.
Thanks for sticking around with me. I'm Tina Jennings. If you are just tuning in, I'm Tina Jennings. We're talking about fashion clearance, and this hour, you might know a certain lady. Her name's Hillary Scott from Lady Antebellum. You know, 9-time Grammy winning songwriter, mommy of wonderful children, and she happens to be a fashion designer that does an exclusive line just here at HSN called Labellum. And this hour, we're gonna show you a bunch of items from her fashion line here, and it is all on clearance. So let me tell you another little added couple things for this hour. If you don't have an HSN credit card and you get one today, because it is Customer Appreciation Month, you get to spend $40 on an item, and I believe everything this item is under $60. So you get to spend your first $40 on anything you want. Spend it. Have fun. It's a Monday. Let's do a little retail therapy. Start our week out on a great note. That's how I like to spend my week. So let's do that. I'm gonna do a little bit of shopping with my girl, Sarah Tim. She's gonna join me over Skype. We're gonna have a lot of fun this hour. Is this an item we're gonna tell everybody about? Let's tell them about what Laura's wearing, because she looks amazing. Let's talk about that. So she is wearing the denim jacket that we're gonna have. And Hillary Scott, her line is all about detail. It is all about quality, and this denim jacket is screaming both of that. So this is gonna be kind of that cropped length. It has super cute beading details. It's got two pockets up front. And Laura, can you turn around in the back? I think this one's got the details in the back as well. It does. This is in the white. I also have this one. Kyle had this in a second. We do have this one in a dark wash as well. This is a $120 jacket today on clearance for $41.89. Remember how I told you can spend $40 if you get the HSN credit card? It'd be $1.89 if you did that. It's a customer pick. I'll do a full presentation on that later, but I wanted to let you know we have that available as well. So that'll be later, but I wanna get you shopping. So let's start out with cute but comfortable. So this, I wish you could feel this. I wish you could come here and feel this sweater. It feels so soft, so like your favorite sweater that you can't wait to put on all the time, but it has the most romantic, feminine, beautiful lace on this. This is the French terry top with lace yoke. This is normally a $70 sweater. We have it today for under $30, more than half off of this Labellum sweater. So these are the beautiful colors that we have today. This that we have right in front of me is going to be the blue and the navy. So you're seeing it in the base color and then the beautiful lace. Behind that is the black and black. You see it with a little bit of the silver. Behind, oop, nope, over here is gonna be the pink and the cream. And then behind that is in the black and the gray. These are all 25.5 inches in the length. These are a hand wash, dry flat, extra small through 3X. They're V-neck with the lace trim on here. I did say I was going to shop with my girlfriend, Sarah Tim. I hope I've got her on Skype. Is she there from her home? There she is.
Hey, Tina. Oh, I miss you so much, girl. Oh, hey.
Can I tell you how much I miss you? When I saw that I was going to have you today, I was just like, oh, I'm so, so happy. How have you been?
Girl, I'm good. You know, just shacked up here with my cute little poodle puppy. So we're learning lots of tricks.
Can
We're
I tell
doing
you,
lots of online shopping.
I am obsessed with Sarah's dog on Instagram. If you guys don't follow Sarah, you should absolutely do that. Are you in love with this whole line from Hillary?
Okay, I love Hillary Scott Fashions. I think she is the epitome of finding that really special boutique look with a little bit of country glam, a little bit of rock and roll. But this sweatshirt, oh my gosh. It's absolutely insanely comfortable. One of my favorite go-tos this whole past season has been cute sweatshirts because I love the way they feel. I love the way they fit. I love that they're just a little bit roomy. You know, you can always get cozy and comfy in them. The fact that this is French terry on the inside makes it extremely, extremely comfortable and soft because it's a little bit of a loop. So not only is it soft and breathable and all that great stuff that we love, it also helps to keep you cool at the same time. So this is something you're not going to get too overheated in. I love that it has this lace yoke up on the top, across the back. You get a little bit of peekaboo lace here in the sleeve. So it's great to hide a bra under because it just kind of camouflages a bra strap if you want to mix like a black bra with it or whatever. But the neckline too, this is also a hot trend we're seeing right now. It's the varsity sweater neckline. So it has just a little bit of a V, a little bit of a sporty stripe. But isn't it so neat how Hillary brings us like this gorgeous lace with this little varsity stripe, and then the sweatshirt itself kind of does like a sweetheart neckline, which is my absolute favorite neckline.
I love that you were talking about how it's, you know, it's got the lace, which is very feminine, but it's got that varsity look. I love the little details. And that's what Hillary always talks about. She wants to go down to the very itty bitty little details, all the way to even the very back. She talks about, she loves throwing her hair up into a ponytail, and she wants the back to even look good.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. I mean, you want to look good coming and going. Look, as we see the back of that there, isn't that gorgeous? It just kind of sweeps across the upper back between the shoulder blades. I love the lace design, and this is not a lace that is so fussy. It has a sort of thickness and durability to it. So it's totally machine washable. You can hand wash it if you're nervous about it, but it really does feel comfortable. It is not scratchy at all. I love how the side there on the sleeve kind of comes down into this V as well. And I think any little sheer peekaboo of skin, whether it's through lace or through chiffon, I think that just adds a little bit of sexy. Imagine that a sweatshirt can be a little bit sexy, right?
Right. That's what I'm saying. Like, if you've ever, you know, watched her perform, or you've ever seen her like in a video, or you've just kind of dug her style, this is a way to kind of get that. You know what I mean? Like, you get her, but in like an everyday kind of style. And I think she really knocked it out of the park with her exclusive line with us. So it's an everyday look, something you can wear, but you get a little bit of that, even all the way down to, it's almost like jewelry in itself, kind of with the neckline and the little bit of sparkle, right, Sarah?
Right, right. I love how she has that metallic threading in there. It's just a really pretty silver metallic thread. It does give you that little bit of sparkle and that little bit of jewelry. I think you could pair this easily with just a cute little pair. If you want to go super classy, girls, just put on a little pair of pearl drops or a little pair of pearl studs. So, so cute. A little pair of hoops is all you need because there's so much going on at top.
I mean, it's a $70 sweater for under $30 today. So, ladies, if you've ever wanted to get something from the Labellum line, this is the hour to do it on clearance. So that is just one of the items. Number 661130 is the item number. But now let's talk about a customer pick snap front midi skirt from Labellum. This is more than half off. We have this available in the cognac that's right next to me. Next to it is what we're calling the mineral red, and behind it we have it in a black. So this is a midi length skirt. So this is shorter than a maxi, but it's still going to cover your knees. This is about 38 and a half inches in the length. This is extra small through 3X. This is a corduroy stretch woven fabrication. It is, the back of it is going to be the elastic in the stretch. And I love when her mom was on, Sarah, she was saying, so you could still have some dessert and you'd be okay because it's got that elastic in the back. But this is a $70 skirt, easy with the fabrication and how gorgeous and the quality of this for under $29, easily a customer pick on this. But I think this really kind of leans towards that countryside when you're talking about a little country, a little rock and roll for her.
Yeah, this is super country glam. It just gives you a beautiful flow, beautiful drape. You know what I love so much about this skirt is not only the length, and the midi length is the hot length to get right now. All the girls are doing it, and I'm so glad because I like a longer skirt. But I also love how it's just an A-line hem. When you wear a skirt that is an A-line silhouette, it just kind of goes straight down from your hips and just flares out the teeniest, tiniest bit. So girls with hips can wear this. If you got a booty, you can wear this. Bigger thighs, that's all me. And it just sits right there on the top of your hip bone. It's actually very, very elongating and slenderizing. I also love how Hillary decided to put the little snap buttons all the way down the center there. So you can kind of mush that around. I love how Laura's wearing it here with a little bit askew off to the side. That's super cute. You can totally wear those buttons there. And you know what else? You could also just pop a few buttons and show a little skin if you wanted. You could kind of put it up there to the knee if you wanted for a little extra flow. But this corduroy skirt is seriously so comfortable. I love it. I've worn it before. And it has this really, really tight, fine corduroy. So when you think corduroy, don't think it's like, oh, this like, you know, bulky, hot, bothersome kind of fabric. This is a really tight, fine corduroy. And it does have that little bit of stretch. So when you sit, you don't have to worry too much.
I love that. And again, when you're looking at it on Laura, that's the mineral red. The cognac is next to me. We also have it in the black. It is, again, in that midi length. But again, if you want to, like you said, because it's they are true snaps. So if you want to kind of pop a couple of the snaps at the bottom and leave it open and kind of give yourself a little bit of, you know, leg opening, you can at the bottom. Ooh. It is extra small through 3X. But I love that you were saying that. The midi length is very in right now, Sarah. And I love a midi length. Length dress, skirt, whatever the case may be.
Same, girl. I love that it just makes your body like this beautiful long column. And I love that it just hits, you know, right around the higher, where maybe a crop pant would hit, maybe a little above the ankle, depending on how high you are. It's so easy to wear with boots. You're seeing a little booty here on Laura. Honestly, midi length looks great with any kind of shoe. You can hide a taller shaft boot under it or a really cute sandal.
I love that. Item number is 661132 for this customer pick that you see on Laura right now. And if you love the crossbody that you see on Laura, that is also available. I don't want you guys to miss out on that. The one that Laura has is the natural. I have the denim on me right now. This is $57 off this crossbody. It's under $23 right now. It is a medium size crossbody. It's a flap with a magnetic snap. The details on this crossbody are gorgeous. It is 23 inches on the length on the crossbody strap, but you can take this strap off if you want to make it kind of an oversized clutch, which is very in also. But when you're talking about the little bit of the beading on here, when you're talking about the details and the quality of this, I cannot believe you can get this kind of quality for $22.50. Sarah, this for the amount of beading and the size of this is a great, great value. And there's one pocket in here when you're coming into the actual purse.
Right, it is so easy too, because it's just this awesome little crossbody styling. And I love throwing a crossbody on over everything. I love how this is so boho, but it still has really pretty chic beading around on it. This is a really like out of the box kind of a cute crossbody fashionable look. So if you're someone who's like, oh, I'm not really feeling the clothes today, I mean, at least treat yourself to a cute little gift, up your purse game, up your crossbody game, get this in because I love how cute and laid back and boho vibe it is.
Yes, item number for this one is 636921 for an $80 crossbody from Labellum. You can get it for under $23. Three flex payments gets it home for $7.52. You can absolutely take advantage of that as well. Don't forget, this is all exclusive here at HSN from Hillary Scott, so take advantage of that as well. And I believe the next top we're going to is the one you're wearing, Sarah, if I saw correctly at the very top. This is the sequence detail blouse. And if it is the one you're wearing, I guessed that this was the one you were gonna wear, because I feel like this screams something that I would imagine that Sarah would wear, because Sarah is the most glamorous person I feel like I know. This is the sequence detailed blouse. I have it here in the tan. Behind that, I have it in the black, and then we also have it in the scarlet red. This is jersey knit pullover. It is a round neck, long bell sleeves, asymmetrical hem. You could belt this. The details in the arm are absolutely gorgeous. Bell shape, 25 1/4 inches in the length. This is a hand wash, dry flat, extra small through 3X, and it's $50 off of this and feels silky, silky smooth. Is this the one you're wearing, Sarah?
That's right.
Oh,
yes,
this is the one you're wearing.
Da-da-da. Good job. I love this top. I didn't think when I first saw it, I'd be like, oh, it's going to be scratchy, you know, but I love my sequins. So I thought, well, I'm going to give it a shot. Girls, let me tell you, this is like, you can look so glam and be so extremely comfortable at the same time. It's just a beautiful top. So it's so easy to style with. And you get this really, really pretty sequin detail here on the sleeve. I like that the sleeve is not too overbearing too. It's just a really pretty slight bell, just kind of bows out there right around the wrist area. And the great thing about it, when I thought, oh, it's gonna be scratchy, it's actually lined on the inside with mesh as well. So those little sequins are not touching you at all. It's extremely comfortable. It's this wonderful stretch jersey mat. I love wearing this fabric. It keeps you cool. It has a beautiful drape and a flow to it. It just kind of finds your shape. You don't have to feel constricted to look absolutely stunning in this top. Well, I love how it's just tucked into a skirt here. It's basically like, think about everything you do with your favorite blouse or your favorite chiffon blouse. And just do it up a notch. Get yourself some sequins. And this shirt kind of takes that place, but it's just a little bit more glam.
And I love that you were talking about that with the sleeves on here, Sarah, how it's not too much, it's just enough, and it's just a little bit of bling. And sometimes you want that sequence, but you're right. Telling everyone that it's lined on the inside would be my concern with this one. And I would also be concerned that you would have to get this dry cleaned. But Hillary Scott really, when she talks about this, she's a mom. She's not wanting to go and get everything, you know, overly, you know, dry cleaned or done. She wants to try to make everything as easy as possible.
Exactly. So she really just gives you great options that are easy to style, but I love that she gives us those beautiful feminine details. Now, she loves talking about her sequins too, because when she comes in, sometimes you'll see things that are super embellished. I love that this is just a baby embellishment, but it's kind of like her little nod to you saying, hey girls, you know, she likes to bring some of that stage glamour to you, to the street. And this is a simple, awesome way to be able to bring that and incorporate it into your everyday wardrobe.
Okay, and I get that we're not spending a lot of time going anywhere right now, but I don't know about anybody else, but I have so many people in my life that have postponed things, whether it's reunions, whether it's weddings, whether it's birthdays, there's tons of things. And I'll tell you what, when we all emerge and we all get to be around each other and we get to do things, I have like a million places I'm gonna need to be, and I'm gonna need to have something to go to these functions. And for what did I say, $20.61? I've got a shirt I'm gonna put on. I have my sequins. I'm ready to go, and I'm ready to be seen and be places when it is ready to go. And this is gonna be that shirt.
Exactly. And you know what? Like, even you can put this with a pair of really cute pants, really cute, like black trousers, or I just put it on. I mean, you can't really see what I'm wearing down here, but I just have a pair of ripped distressed jeans on. So you can kind of get like that really pretty girly top up here, and you can totally match it with something that's a little more distressed denim on the bottom. So this is really, really versatile. But I like what you said, Tina, about being able to wear this when we all emerge to these special events, because sequins just kind of say, hey, this is a little bit more special. So maybe this is like your first dinner out, finally, when all of this craziness is over, and you just want to put something that makes you feel a little bit more special in, and it just looks wonderful. No matter what your body is, no matter what your curve structure is, this is one of those tops that's just going to find your shape. It's going to float over your body and just give you an amazing, amazing drape and look.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Maybe just for $20, it'll make me feel like I feel like I've got somewhere to go, somewhere to be. It's just gonna make me mentally feel better, like I've got a sequins outfit to go somewhere, Sarah. That's what this is symbolizing for me, just making me feel like I gotta sequins something to go somewhere. I like that idea. Me and you are on board with that. Do you know what else I also feel on board with? That someone's gonna hand me $40 and say, Tina, go shopping. And that's exactly what we're doing for everyone that doesn't have an HSN credit card yet. You get one today, and we say, go shopping. Spend $40 on your first purchase, whatever that happens to be. And by the way, we do not do that all the time. Right now we're doing it. It's customer appreciation. We're gonna let you do that, whatever the case. If you see something today, you wanna spend $40, get the card. And by the way, you get perks all the time with a card. That just happens to be the very first one that you get to do it. Maybe it's this one. And then take the price off, and this jacket turns out to be $1.89. When do you get a jean jacket for $1.89? Today is the day. This is the jacket we saw at the very beginning of the hour, and I said Laura had it on, and I was talking about the details. This is that jacket. It's a customer pick, which means everyone already bought it, got it home, came back to hsn.com, and then raved about it. This is usually a $120 jacket. We have it in the white here, and then we also have it in the dark wash. It is a little bit longer than a crop length. It's about 21 and a half inches long. This is an extra small through 3X. Sizing. The embellishment on this is absolutely to die for. It's got embroidered details with studs, long sleeves with little button cuffs. The embellishment is also on the back. It's got two pockets in the front. They're real pockets, but they're also very cute. The embellishment on the back, when I was talking about Hillary Scott at the very beginning of the hour, she always talks about wanting to have details in the back, because she says, I want to be able to throw my pony, you know, my hair up in a ponytail and still have something in the back that looks good. I'm not going to think, you know, a lot of places, if you are, you know, not seeing a lot of embellishment on the back, that's where they save the money, is by not doing anything on the back. She's like, I'm not skimping and saving that way. I want every detail to go all the way around. And Sarah, I love Hillary is so involved with every nook and cranny of her pieces.
She is. I mean, take this all around girl. She's a mom. She's a singer. She is always on the road. And now she designs her own fashion line. And I love how she puts all of her wonderful taste into these items, because like we said earlier, you're getting this beautiful feminine feel with a little bit of glam, a little bit of country chic, and a little bit of rock and roll. And that's what we think of when we see denim. We think about that Americana, sort of a rock and roll vibe. But I love how she's toned it down here with these gorgeous, gorgeous embroidery areas on the sides of the jacket there and around the back. You know what's really different about this, Tina, is usually when you see embroidery done on the jackets, like we always see it on the front, like you said, the back, usually it's at the top, or usually it's like a little bit on the shoulder. I love how she has gone down to the small of the back. I think it's the most gorgeous place to put a little pop of something. And yes, you totally look so good going away in this jacket. She gives us so many colors to play with too. So this is really fun to style with. If you just take a look at that embroidery, you'll see those pinks, you'll see ballet pink, you'll see some greens, you'll see beautiful lavenders, a little bit of taupe. So you can take any one of these colors and pop that color underneath the jacket, whether it's a t-shirt or a tank. I love how Laura here has styled it with that beautiful skirt, that mineral red skirt. So she's taken those deep, dark magentas and has also translated it down into the skirt. It looks absolutely beautiful. This is, if any gals out there don't have a denim jacket yet, I think this is a really hot one to go to because it's super easy to style with.
All right, I was changing jackets. I told them not to pop me up until I put it on.
Oh, I can keep going. Wow, good job. Nice quick change, girl.
I was like, all right, wait a minute. Let me put it on. Can I tell you, the reason I wanted to put it on first is, I'm gonna be completely honest. When you go to put a jean jacket on for the first time, you're thinking it's gonna be, what, Sarah? Kind of hard, right?
Right.
A little crunchy. You think you're gonna have to do like the little thing where you do this number.
Yes, been there.
Do this. I didn't have to do that. It's very like soft, and it was like I've owned this jacket for a hot minute.
Well, it's like you said, she really thinks about every single detail. And that, if I could choose one word to describe her whole line, I would say country chic glam down to the details. Whether it's like the teeny tiny bits of embroidery, adding a little bit of stretch into something, she is all girl, all woman. She embraces everyone of all shapes and sizes, and she wants you to feel extremely beautiful and feminine and pretty. And this line does that for you. She is involved in every step of the process. And I love how she gives us those figure flattering things. She puts the embroidery in all the right places. In that denim jacket that we're seeing, it has beautiful princess seaming down the front and down the back. It hits at the perfect place. It's not one of those cropped little jackets. It hits beautifully just below the higher hip bone. So it really helps to elongate the torso when you wear this too. And yeah, a little bit of distressing, a little bit of stretch. This girl has got it down.
Well, the one that you're looking at right now on Laura is the dark wash. The one that I just put on is the white. Again, it's 21 and a half inches in the length. So I said it's a little bit longer than like a crop jacket. So I love where it kind of hits. It's a customer pick. So please, I urge you, go online, read the reviews on that one. I love that you can get a denim jacket for under $42. Item number is 637208 for that one. It's extra small through 3X. By the way, the jacket that I just took off and put this one on, that's the printed chiffon jacket that I'm going to put back on right there. Those are the two options that you're seeing. Let me see. The one that I had on, which was the one that I have on, Kyle? Let's see. There we go. Yeah, that's the cream floral that I have on. There's the blue floral. And there's the green multi. And there's the sage floral. So that's the jacket that I've had on for the last couple hours. Oh, $23.43 for the jacket that I have on. Okay. That's the one that I've had on. So if you've been wondering about the one that I have on, by the way, we're still on Facebook, aren't we? We are. So if you want to join in and have any questions, this is the next top we're going to go to. This is another customer pick that we have. This is the lace crochet detailed top. And I had this one on when Hillary was here. And she says, this one is sexy, but it covers in all the right places. That's how she explained this shirt. This is normally a $100 top for under $23. The one you see right now on Brooke is the peach. We also have it in the natural and in a pale blue. This is 26 and a half inches in the length. This one right here is in the natural. This one's the peach. Here's the pale blue. This is an extra small through 3X in the sizing. This is a lace crochet trim, kind of like a peplum style. And Sarah, for this one, it's very, for me, very feminine, very kind of romantic in the look. But I love that Hillary actually called this sexy.
Right. Well, I love that she called it that too. And it is. It kind of gives you that, like, whenever you see lace, it kind of has that little bit of a romantic, sexy, you know, lingerie vibe. I like that this is kind of like a little baby doll style with where that peplum hits. It's just a little bit of that empire waist. And the reason I love that little peekaboo of skin. We talked about it earlier with the other crochet or with the lace sweatshirt that we saw that she brought us. But whenever you get that little peekaboo of skin just right up there in the décolleté area and there across the back, it is kind of sexy. But it's like good girl sexy. You know, it's like, I'm a sweet little girl, and I think that if you're like a t-shirt and jeans kind of girl, this is a really easy way to just kind of mix it up a little bit. If you want to look just a little bit extra special to go to brunch or out on that date, this is a beautiful top for that, and it looks great on all body types. I also want you to notice all that detail. Again, we were talking about how this line, Labellum, is so key with all of the detail. There's a lot of lace, a lot of crochet, and she gives it to you around the arm, around the bottom, all up there along the neckline. You don't see necklines done like this that often, Tina. And that's another thing I love so much that sets this top apart.
And again, I want to talk about details because really, I really want, when she was here, I really gave it to her. I said, I really want to thank you for all the detail. And I think that when she, because obviously we know her as a singer, we know her as an amazing artist, but she really wanted to say, I want to come into fashion design. I want to talk about every little, you know, the detail that she goes through. She doesn't have to do that. She doesn't have to talk about every little detail in the arms, the detail at the bottom of the shirt. You know, do you see what I'm saying? And a lot of different places will skimp and save on the details that she does. And I love that she does every little tiny piece with little markings of her own. And I think that when you get pieces of hers home, you'll feel that difference.
Absolutely. She's kind of like that boutique find, but it's so easy to fit into your wardrobe with things that you already have. But everything she does is so pretty and flowy and feminine. This top basically encapsulates what her brand is all about. And it's simple because it's just a simple, beautiful top. When you put this on, you will feel automatically transformed into this beautiful, flowy, romantic girl. It would look great layered as well, because you are getting that detail in the neckline. I love how it's a little bit elongated there. Again, she's kind of giving you like this almost sweetheart neckline where that crochet ends there. And then you just get the bodice of the entire thing. Buttons the entire way down. They are actual functioning buttons. So gals, if you wanted to wear a tank top underneath it, you totally could. But I love how flowy this is. And another thing I love that Hillary Scott does with this fashion line, on her sleeves, you'll always see that there's just a little bit of extra room there. Even this one, you're not getting a crocheted top that's going to cut into your underarm and grab you. Yeah, I love that shot right there. See how there's just a little extra? It really is forgiving, and it really does feel amazing when you wear this top. It's so cool. It's so soft. It's very easy to care for, too.
And again, the one that you're looking at on Brooke right now is the peach. This is 26 and a half inches in the length. This is an extra small through 3X. Brooke, you're wearing the, that's a small on Brooke that you're looking at right now. And again, this is $22.39 for the HSN price. We usually have this at $65. Retail, this would normally be a $100 shirt with all of those details. I absolutely can see why. And I did tell you guys about if you get an HSN credit card, you can spend that $40. If you already have an HSN credit card, you can stretch this out and get a fourth flex on this. There's so many reasons to have this HSN credit card. I just want to let you guys all know whether you're getting it today or you already have it. And if you have an HSN credit card or you don't have one at all, use your flex payments. Being able to break this into monthly payments is how, between me and you, how you can get more stuff. That's how we do it around here. So the Bellum is a great line to kind of dip, you know, this is a great way to kind of dip your toe in it if you've never purchased one. This is a great way to do that. Okay, this is another customer pick for her. These are comfortable, but somebody will absolutely walk up to you and ask you about these pants. They are the ruffled pant. They have an amazing ruffle down the side. The print is gorgeous. They feel soft. They are absolutely gorgeous. The one that you're seeing right now on Brooke is the sage floral. The inseam on these are 28 inches. These are extra small 3X in the sizing. These are hand wash, dry flat. They're elastic in the waist, that ruffled trim, full length. It is a straight leg. These are normally $68 pants. Now we have them more than half off. So next to me is the cream floral. Are we out? Nope, we have them. Here we go. And we have them in a solid black as well. So solid black, cream floral. Brooke has them on in the sage floral that we also have here. But have you worn these, Sarah, before?
Yes, Tina.
Aren't they so comfortable?
I love these pants, but well, they're so comfortable. And I'm telling you, girl, like when I put these on, I was like, oh my goodness, I look so good. I actually looked slimmer. And I thought that the little chiffon here would like kind of just draw too much attention to my legs. But oh my gosh, when you turn to the side, when you look straight on, that's something about the placement of the chiffon. Mm-hmm. I feel like I look so slim. I feel like I lost 10 pounds on my legs. They're seriously, they're gorgeous. And I bought these because I already wanted the chiffon jacket that we have coming up that you've been wearing the whole time. I love it as a set. She kind of like has both of those patterns. If you want to do the set, you totally can. And I'm always looking for great options to travel in. So these pants, you're getting a stretch matte jersey. I'm always looking for stretchy printed pants. Why? Because they're so comfortable. This kind of material also keeps you cool. It's also sort of wrinkle resistant. But whenever you have a print like this, it kind of helps to mask all those little lumps and bumps that you don't want to be seen. So I think prints are very camouflaging for the legs. And that's one of the reasons why I felt so slim in these pants. I think that ruffle is absolutely gorgeous. I call these my mimosa pants because I feel like they're the perfect like champagne brunch kind of pant. They're gorgeous, but you can also just wear these if you're traveling. You can just wear these out anywhere, really. Maybe to church. Maybe you just want something a little more dressy for church. That's not like your normal slack. This is gorgeous.
Well, and when I'm talking about a little dressed up, but they're super comfortable, they feel like if you walk up and touch these pants, they feel so nice and silky with the print and the ruffle. It's not too much, it's just enough. And somebody, when I was saying they will absolutely give you a compliment, that's why people came back and made this into a customer pick. And that was a customer pick when it was almost $68. Now you're able to get these for under $27. The item number is 640473 on these. And just like what Sarah was saying, she says, somehow they slim her and make her legs seem, you know, more elongated. That's just one of them. And by the way, if you're seeing that it kind of matches in with the jacket that I'm having, we will have a full presentation on the jacket. Amar, you want me to talk about this a little bit right now? Really quick. This is I will do a full presentation on this in just a moment, but I do want to let you know if you like the jacket I've been wearing. This item number is 640417. This is the cream floral that I have on right now, $23.43. We do also have it in the sage floral, and I think there's one other one, right? And blue floral. Oh, and green multi. Okay, so we have a couple still available in the jacket that I have on, and it's kind of like a cropped available. We're going to talk about customer service here. If you guys have any questions at HSN and how to get those questions answered, and then we'll be right back with something that I call a 5 and 5. It's going to be fast and furious, but this is any questions you have here, how to get them answered.
Have questions? Find the answers at hsn.com. Search customer service to see our frequently asked questions. Use the search field to locate what you need. Want to know more? We're always here for you. Email, live chat, or call us. Customer service, anytime, anyway.
We use goat milk because we had it, and that's how our company started. But what we learned over the years is how beneficial goat milk is, not only for the skin, but for your body.
Goat milk adds moisture to your skin. It's really the most amazing ingredient.
People really do notice the hydration of their skin. The farm-to-skin difference only with Beekman 1802.
Now more than ever, we want you to love your space. Join us for HSN's Spring Home and Outdoor event, from gardening decor and tools to home design, hardware, and more. Friday on HSN and at hsn.com.
Our gemstones to be beautiful, colorful, and durable. That's why we give some of them a little more love. Enhancements may require special care and may not be permanent, while others may last a lifetime. For more information, visit hsn.com and search gemstone to see our gemstone enhancement chart.
Okay, when I have so many great deals in an hour and I can't get them all in, I do something called a five and five. I take five items, I give each one a minute. I want to get them to you. I want to make sure you don't miss out, but it's fast. It's furious. I'm gonna get you the details. Just don't miss out. Don't blink. Make sure you hang in. It's called a five and five. Are you ready? Here we go. Let's start out with a customer pick. This is our all over beaded jacket. This is over 65% off. This is usually $169 for this. We got it down under $58. Gold is my only color available. It's 21 inches in the length. This is extra small through 3X. The details on this are absolutely gorgeous. Embroidery and beading. This is a hook and eye closure in the open front. Long sleeves, fully lined on this one. This is dry clean. I have less than 300 of these to go around. Three flex payments available gets this home in your closet, available to go home to you under $20. This one is straight hem at the bottom. It is a lightweight woven. The embroidery on this is 100% rayon. The shell is 100% polyester. This is dry clean. I said gold is my only color. The other one's been spoken for. The details on here are absolutely the winner for this. If you take a look on Laura, that is the winner for that jacket. Let's talk about this bell sleeve top. I've got it in the cool combo and I've got it in the warm combo, $24.27. This is a non-stretch woven embroidered front details. This is a pullover off the shoulder neckline, elastic with self ruffle. This is a 3/4 bell sleeve. I would love to see this on a super cute caprice, bohemian style, feminine, lightweight, kind of a gauze feel. Cool combo, warm combo, 23 3/4 length, hand wash, dry flat, extra small through 3X. This is $24.27, another one 65% off on the spell sleeve top from Labellum. Again, 100% viscose is this one. This is gonna be an off the shoulder, but this one is not gonna be a tight off the shoulder fabrication. It is gonna be loose, very bohemian. Type look on this. Two different colors are available. Let's do one more customer pick in this five and five. This is the pleated skirt you're seeing on Brooke. $24.85 for an $80 skirt. That's in the navy. I also have it in a black. This is a 30-inch skirt, hand wash, dry flat, extra small through 3X, soft pleated velvet, elastic waist, very forgiving, A-line skirt, no zippers, buttons. It's a pull-on skirt, lots of movement. It's a tuck-in, or you can definitely layer on top. Hand wash, dry flat, extra small through 3X are the sizing for this one. You can see where it lands on Brooke. Brooke, how tall are you? 5'8 for Brooke on this one. You can see where it kind of lands. Over 65% off for this one on a customer pick from Labellum. When we're talking about elastic waisting, again, very forgiving on the skirt. If you want to tuck in, it still gives you enough cinching for that option, or you can do the layering on this as well. All right, another customer pick. Everyone's loving this line. Ruffled sleeve floral top on here. I've got it in the blue gray. Next to it is in the black multi. This is 26 inches in the length. Hand wash, dry flat, extra small through 3X. Look at the sleeving. This is a two layered ruffle cuff. Again, this is one you could tuck or leave out. Double strings in the front. Stretch knit crepe, it's a pullover, round neck with a keyhole in the front tie, long sleeve with that bell cuff, $16.53 for a $50 top. You see how Brooke has it tucked in into the skirt we were just talking about. Three flex pay available on this one, gets it home for under $6 on here. The one that Brooke has it on is the blue gray. Do you see how Brooke has it tied? Gives you that nice little keyhole front. You can also leave it untied for that one as well. The bell sleeve on that with the double bell gives that nice detail in the cuff for the ruffled sleeve floral top. All right. We haven't had a nice dress in the hour. Let's do that now. This is that cold shoulder maxi dress, $26.97 for this $90 dress. I have it here in the black red. Next to that is the navy dusty blue. This is 52 inches in the length, a machine wash tumble dry, extra small through 3X. It's a chiffon non-stretch woven. It is a pullover V-neck, cold shoulder, which is still very in, three-quarter sleeve with elastic. And you'll see it is elastic waist with the tie right there on Laura. Fully lined, it is the high-low hem, which we're about to see on Laura on there. It is machine wash, tumble dry, extra small through 3X. The one on Laura is the navy dusty blue that you're seeing. Item number is 624735. Again, this is a $90 dress. You're getting this for $26.97. This is, again, what we do in the 5 and 5. Lots and lots of items that we have. I just don't have time for all of them. So I gotta go fast, I gotta go furious. This is perfect for the season to do. I don't think we had a lot of dresses in this hour. That's the one if you've been looking for a dress. By the way, did I mention that this line, it's exclusive. It's only here. Everything you've seen in this hour, you're not going anywhere. Search the web, go in the stores. It's only here. I like that. We're, you know, you're not gonna run into people everywhere wearing what you're wearing. I like that feeling. Sarah, are you still with me?
I am, Tina. Hi, girl.
I wanna make sure you haven't gone anywhere. Okay.
Still here.
I'm gonna call this a tee, but I feel like I'm not really doing it justice because this has so many gorgeous details. So I'm gonna call it a tee, but I'm gonna say it with a little bit of an asterisk. It's the mixed media printed tee. We have this available in the cool combo and the warm combo. This has gorgeous kind of crystal embellishment on it. It's a V-neck. It's 26 and a half inches in the length. This is normally a $60 tee. Worth every penny at the $60 for under $19 today. And now Sarah's gonna explain why when I say me calling it a printed tee is really like not giving it its justice.
So true, it's absolutely gorgeous. This is like the most high-end looking top, but it has the silhouette of a t-shirt, which makes it so easy to wear. Details here. First of all, you're getting this sort of a satin silky sheen on the front. That's where the print comes into play. I like that she makes it easy where it's either the warm combo or the cool combo. So you're either going to get these beautiful pops of coral and peach and pink, or you're going to get those gorgeous blues. Yes, she gives you metallic threading there along the neckline. See that V neckline? It's just a little bit extra. It's not one of those high Vs. It hits at the perfect spot. That beautiful silky sheen goes down the entire length of the bodice, like you're seeing there. Plus, I love the length of this top. Now, look at the back there. That is all a stretch. So it's kind of like this really silky soft. It kind of feels like modal. It's a beautiful, sort of a jammy feeling fabric that's going to stretch, stretch, stretch. And that is also the sleeve. So girls, don't be worried. You know, Hillary said something really cool when she presented this top. And she said, you know, it's kind of like if you want to get that beautiful silky shirt feel, and that beautiful fabric, it's not going to be one of those shirts that is stuffy on you. You're not going to feel trapped. There's room in your arm. There's room across the back. So you're still getting that beautiful high-end vibe on the front, but something that is so exquisitely wearable.
Well, and that's what I was saying. It says T, it's the silhouette, but really think almost like a blouse. Like it, the feel of it is so gorgeous, the embellishment, and I love how soft and feminine the nice little detail is all the way around. And again, I know it seems like so simple, but when she talks about even taking this nice little silver, you know, all the way through the back, and I wish people, you know, really thought about people kind of skimping on not going all the way around the neckline, getting that, it's those details.
Exactly, Tina. And talking of details, I don't know if y'all have noticed, but there are little heat pressed stones on the front of this that just kind of help to give it a little bit of shimmer, a little glimmer, kind of catch the light. This tee is like, if you're a tee shirt kind of girl, glam it up with this one. It's so gorgeous.
For under $19, you can't go wrong. All right, Sarah, we're going to move on to the jacket that I've been wearing the whole hour. And I hope everyone has been, you know, they've been waiting for this for the full presentation. $23.43. This is absolutely a $63 jacket, and I've been wearing it in the cream floral. Now we're gonna do all the other colors. Now the one next to me is the blue floral. Behind that is the one I've been wearing, which is the cream. Over here is the sage floral. Then last call on the sage is one here. Then behind that is what we're calling the green multi. So we have a couple available. They're 24 inches in the length. It's a machine wash, tumble dry, extra small through 3X are the color options on this one. I love this jacket so much, Sarah. It's so easy to wear. I love the length on it. I love the zipper opening in the front. I feel like you could really wear this in so many different ways.
Absolutely, Tina. You know, I love this jacket the moment I saw it, and I ordered the sage floral because I think it's exquisitely gorgeous. Once again, Hillary's line is all about those beautiful, feminine, romantic details. And what I love so much about this one is it has a chiffon overlay. It's all over the jacket. So you're getting lining, so it's not see-through. It is lined in chiffon as well. But the outside, you're getting a sheer chiffon sleeve. The sleeve is not lined. So that kind of helps to keep it lightweight. And it helps give you that little peekaboo that we talk about, that little bit of feminine sexiness. Here's mine. I love it so much. I love the print. And you know what else is so cool? It's that bomber jacket style because the neckline is so uncomplicated, but it's like a mix of bomber and super romantic, feminine, girly, and boutique. It has an elastic waist down here. It hits a little bit lower than the waist, but it does stretch really well. So you can kind of zhuzh it up or down wherever you want to wear it. Like, I feel like in Florida, it's really hard for us to wear jackets. So if you're someone that's always like, well, jackets always keep me too hot, but I wish I could wear them all the time because I like the way that they look styled on me and I like the body of them, this jacket is so lightweight because you're getting this amazing sheer chiffon sleeve that it feels like it's not even on you, but it still gives you that bomber jacket kind of comfortability.
Oh, I could absolutely leave the studio right now still in this jacket. And if you're looking at it on Laura right now, she has it unzipped over a shirt that has detail that you still want to show the shirt. It has a cinched waist. You still want to show the details of your shirt. I have it with just a plain, you know, tank underneath it, zipped up, giving, you know, with a layered look underneath it. When I'm telling you, this jacket has so much versatility to it. I love that. And I love what you were talking about. I would wear this out of the studio right now in Florida in 80 plus degree weather, and it would be completely fine because it is lightweight, but it is, I'd wear it for the style aspect of it because it's cute.
Right, totally for the style aspect. You know, it kind of reminds me of like your favorite blouse. So if you love your blouses and stuff like that, this is like a take on that because it has like that chiffon blouse. I just popped it on over top of that sequin top that I had on. So you're right, Tina. It's so versatile. You can pop this over any color. It can be a tee. It can be a stretch matte jersey fabric like I have on here. It can be a tank, but you're still going to get that amazing light airiness on the sleeves. I have just never seen anything like this. So when I saw it, I was like, oh my goodness, I am so getting that. And I have a little unwritten rule. If the jacket or the blazer is under $39, you get it. If it's like under $40, you just get it. This jacket is so gorgeous, so versatile. It's the perfect little topper and totally there for the style aspect, like you said, Tina.
Well, I love that you were saying that because a jacket for $23, I don't even get lunch for $23, or maybe it's just because I buy a lot for my lunch. I don't know. But for three flex payments, you could get this home for $7.81. And the fact that we're extending our returns now for 90 days, you can get this home. Just having a piece ready to go, this is a spring jacket. This is I'm thinking this is like an all year round jacket you can wear, whether you're doing it in the cream, whether you're doing it in the blue floral that Laura has on. You have it on in the sage. I think the only one we're not representing is, wait, Kyle, what did you just say? Okay, sage has been spoken for. So sage is the one, this one. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of it so nobody looks at it because we don't wanna look at anything we can't purchase. If you got the sage, good for you. Good for you, girl, you got the sage. I'm so happy, but we still have, is that the one you own, Sarah?
Yeah, I got in early on it. So I got the sage too, girl.
Good for you.
But I love the one you're holding.
Okay, the one I'm wearing is still good. You can still get the one I'm wearing. Ooh, the one I'm wearing only has 150 available. So if you love the one I'm wearing, check it out. Put it in your cart. Check it out. Go get that one. Blue and the green multi are still available. So throw one of those two on, Sarah, if you want to wear one right now. Say that again, Kyle. Oh, yes. The pants are still available if you want to get those back as well. The ruffle pant as well. Those are all still available, Kyle? Okay, all three colors of those are still available if you want to do a matchback, or if you want to do the black, the solid black, you could do those as well for any of those.
Yeah.
I love, Sarah, would you do that? Would you do a matchy match?
Well, that's kind of why when I already had the sage jacket that just sold out, but that's why I bought the pants, because I was like, oh, I like the matchy match. So, but like you said, Tina, even if you get the black pants, just having that little bit of chiffon, I kind of like to match my textures. So if you get any one of these chiffon jackets and then you get the black pants with the chiffon, it kind of all kind of goes together.
And by the way, the black, the solid black is actually becoming really limited in those. And I think the solid black, probably because you can go anywhere. You get a solid black, that's like your staple.
They're gorgeous too. I mean, they're just so ladylike, so pretty. The pants are seriously insanely gorgeous on the body.
All right, we're gonna come back, but Brooke the model told me I've got flyaways going on with my hair, so I've been trying to like lick
hey,
my hair down.
That's what I do.
Laura,
I lick
my good? Am I getting it? Okay, I'm working on it. Thank you, Brooke. Okay, we're gonna do one last item. I've got the chiffon take. I feel like Rebecca in the control room is making fun of me probably right now. We're going to end with a customer pick. This is the chiffon take. We're going to end with something that's $16.67 because that's an amazing price. I have it. Oh, actually, I think I lost a color because I have it available in the pink, in the cool gray, and the sea foam. Does that mean I've lost it in the black, Kyle? Okay, the black is gone. So this is 41.5 inches in the length. This has got this a beautiful embroidered trim. This is a V-neck, hand wash, dry flat, extra small through 3X. Laura's got it on in that gorgeous pink that you're seeing there. This is a great one to end on, Sarah. It's a customer pick. I love the way it cinches in the waist. I have loved the little tie on the side. This one, again, just very feminine, very beautiful, very flattering to the form.
It is. I have presented this top before. I absolutely adore it. This is the one I'm getting today because I already own everything that I showed you today. These are my real clothes. I buy a lot. But I love how she gives us that true embroidery. This is real, real, real embroidery. And you're right. It's such a forgiving top. Sometimes we want those really pretty tops that draw the eyes up, which is what the embroidery does. You're still getting a beautiful V-neck and you're getting a sleeve that still hides the bra. You're getting straps that hide the bra. But check out that body. And Laura, check out your body, girl. You look so good in this top. I love how it has that double elastic there. It just kind of cinches in at your natural waistline. Girls, even if you feel like you don't have a waist, this is the kind of top that gives you the waist. But then when you get that little peplum down at the bottom, it's not too overbearing on the hips. And I like that too. It just kind of hangs down straight and it looks really, really pretty.
You're right. Laura, you do look good. And I love that you were saying that. Sometimes you're right. I think we will put something on and I say that about everything. Make shapes with your body, whatever it is. And if you're wondering why, how come when I take pictures and I'm not getting what I want, it's because we wanna give ourselves a shape, and this shirt gives that to you instantly without having to do a belt, without having to do anything. It just automatically gives you something, you know, to work with there, but not without giving you the shape we don't want. It just gives you a nice womanly, hourglass type, but with the little bit of a trim, a little bit of the V-neck, it's just very feminine and soft.
Mm-hmm. It's so feminine and soft, easy to pair with anything, perfect with jeans, perfect under other things. So if you're a gal out there that's like, oh, but the arms, I mean, there's so many toppers out there. Even Hillary herself in this line, if you check out her clearance, she has some beautiful mesh duster toppers that are so light and airy and beautiful that also look great with this top. But you're right, Tina, I love what you said about making shapes. And that's what this double elastic waistband does. It's so pretty and so uncomplicated. It just kind of sits there at the natural waistline, cinches in your waist, brings the eyes upward to the face because of that gorgeous embroidery up there. And the embroidery itself, it's not overdone.
I love that. Laura, what size are you wearing, just really quick? Large on Laura. We've got the three sizes in here. Sarah, I love you. I know you're freezing on me. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Love you. Thank you, Laura. Thank you, Brooke. We've had fun. I'm handing you on over to Alex.